Here's how you play an E flat minor on guitar.
Start by placing your index finger on the first fret of the D string, your middle finger on the second fret of the high E string, your ring finger on the third fret of the G string, and your pinky on the fourth fret of the B string.
Strum from your D string down. Like and subscribe for more guitar tips and tutorials.